going Jiblong, guys. Tears Mag here. And today, we're going to be doing another Try Not to Laugh challenge.
Yay! This is really cringy.
But there's a little bit of a twist. Actually, no, it's not really a twist. Okay, it's a little bit different. It's my brother Dan.
Hey, you guys!
Strikes again with another video idea. And seriously, he's like the agent to my channel or something. Because every time he comes up with a video idea, he's just like, Tom. Got an idea for you. You're gonna use it. Doesn't really go like that. He just sends me a message on Messenger or something. But yeah, he sent me a few videos that he thinks is gonna make me laugh. So let's prove him wrong. But first, I'm just gonna live up to my British values and have some of my nice cup of tea. Hoi ass. Anyway, yeah, let's just get to it. Okay, so the first one's purple because I accidentally clicked on it. So don't worry, haven't seen it. Don't know anything about it because I clicked off it straight away. Yeah, I don't know why I'm showing you this. It's just click on the video. That was just amazing. I don't even know whether to count that as a laugh or anything. Oh, I'm just gonna say I didn't laugh. Screw it. I'm just gonna be nice to myself. Right, so let's just move on to the second one. What is that? That's adorable. Jesus. I was not expecting that. Blimmin' hell. God, that's not even that funny. Why am I laughing? What the?
Present!
Present!
Ninja!
Present!
Kenichi!
Present!
Arch! Cut off a head! This said dab!
Teachers, they let the kids teach you how to be cool. Let's salute teachers Nickelodeon style with our Gurukuls.
That was amazing. I'm just gonna watch that back and appreciate how amazing that was.
Present!
Present!
Ninja!
Present!
Kenichi!
Present!
Arch! Cut off a head, be said dab!
Teach you how to be cool. Let's salute teachers Nickelodeon style with our Gurukuls.
Hell yes. That's like my new jam. I'm gonna listen to that and put it on my playlist.
Oh. Hello?
Sick.
Hey, how are you?
Welcome to YouTube in 2018. Anyway. Oh, hey look. This guy looks awesome. How is he trying to achieve from this? What the? Why? What is the point? I want to try that. Oh my god, what the hell was that? No, I give up. I don't know what I'm doing. Things I do for YouTube. Jesus. Why? I don't get what is the point? What are you trying to achieve from that? Oh my god. Some people are weird. Go for it, man. I want to know where that's from. I don't know if that's actually edited in or if that's actually real. I want to know. But that was spectacular though. That's also going on my playlist. Anyway. What? I'm so confused. This guy got some like fetish for pain. What's going on? Thanks Dan, these videos are amazing. Alright, number 7. Come on, please don't be a good one. I mean, I wanna win this challenge. I wanna prove how unfunny my brother is. That's right, Dan. You heard me. It's life. Deal with it. They see me rolling, they hate it. I'm sorry, please don't hurt me. Oh, for God's sake!
Hey, how are you?
Why?
Okay, Google, how far?
Why did you do this to me?
Show me.
I'm so confused of what's happening there. What's going on? This is like a game. Alright. Yeah, you go for it, man. Yeah. What is going on? Oh my god, that's glorious. Yes. Go for it! That was sick! Hell yeah! Alright, I'm sorry, but I've got to try that move. Come on, let's do this. Do it, man. Come on. Yes! I'm feeling a burn. I don't know what we're doing. This is the weirdest video I've probably ever done. I feel amazing.
Yo! What the f-
You want penis enlargement pills?
No. 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 What am I witnessing? That is actually really scary then when he zooms in. He just does that.
You want penis enlargement pills?
I thought that was gonna give me like nightmares and he just came out with that. Ooh, okay, sweet. Sweetest news report of Farts and Live TV, okay. This is gonna be great.
Nu är det slut för den här veckan, men ni ser oss på måndag igen. Hejdå! Oj,
alright. Okay then. It's just farting on my TV. Although if that happened to me, I would cry in a dark room by myself. Sorry, that's really depressing. I'm just gonna move on.
Okay.
Alright, we got the last one. And knowing him, he's probably made this one really bad. This one has a very high chance of catching me out. I know what he's like. I'm scared. Oh wait, no. Oh, we've got two more. Hell yeah. Oh, I've earned this around. Somebody touched my spaghetti. Oh no. I blimmin' knew it.
Oh!
Alright.
What was that? Well, sick. These videos are just glorious. It's probably the weirdest video I've ever done. Even though I've said that in like in nearly every video I've recorded now. Alright, now we got the last one and now I'm scared. Alright, how to paint a squirrel. Oh no. You can already tell this is gonna be a horrible video. Alright, what have you got for me? Come on. Look at this guy though. Damn, what a sexy beast. That hair is just... Alright, sorry, I don't know what I'm doing anyway.
Hey kids, today I'm gonna teach you how to paint the squirrel.
Alright.
First you need a squirrel and some paint.
Alright. Oh my god. Yes.
Now you know how to paint the squirrel. Case closed.
I applaud you, sir. That was beautiful. I shall try that one day. I shall take your advice. You sick, sick person. Right, anyway. Well, that was eventful. Dan, thank you for those videos. They were... wow. Oh, God. Right, anyway. I'm not even sure if I won or failed that challenge. I have no idea. What do I do? How do I judge this? Oh, I think I've lost some brain cells after those videos. Anyway, I'm just gonna... move on with the rest of my day. Anyway, thanks for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll be seeing you guys later. CS Maniac. Out.